the drummer extraordinaire. And he sprung on me maybe 3 weeks ago that he wanted to do a Jimmy Buffett song and wanted me to play with him. So
I got a good one. I got a good view.
Yeah.